try your second. But this was our first record that we wrote as a real band. And even though we were coming off an immense amount of success without our record, I think that was the darkest place that any of us had ever been in. I mean, some of it kind of reflects in some of these songs, being Love is Darker and stuff like that. But I think the point that we're trying to make is that even though we were in an incredibly successful situation, young men, I mean, from South Mississippi, we've never been anywhere, have been handed the world on a silver platter, and yet we were kind of still kind of feeling dark and feeling, I know I'm someone who kind of just felt a lack of love in my life. And I think that's something that we all can identify with, and that even when we're successful sometimes, and we just don't feel love. And I think in today's world, with everything that's thrown at us, and all the things that we compare ourselves to, that we can never be in the middle of, we can never be able to, that we just don't feel like we're being able to love. And the most important thing I can ever say to you from stage, ever, is the fact that my friend, you have always been loved. You will always be loved. Because Jesus Christ is always He's been there. Every time that you thought you were alone, He was right there. Every time from the day forward that you think you're alone, He's right there. And just remember.